Hello. Oh, now you can hear me. Hi. Hello. All right, let's do this. Okay. My hands are a little shivery. Sorry, I'm a little nervous every time I start a stream still. Bye, Frisbee Art. 's great. I'm glad this motivates you. I also love watching people draw while I'm doing stuff. Thank you very much. I felt like drawing some sleeping kittens today. Hi, Dark Wolf Girl. Thanks for being here. Hello, hello. I'm well, thank you. A little nervous, to be honest, but I hope that will calm down as the dream progresses. But how are you? Hope you're all well. Second stream, actually. But the last one was half an hour long because I got so nervous that I couldn't start a new joint. But I'm practicing that that doesn't happen again. This hand is a little small. I'm glad it is. At least for now. Thank you. You're sweet. I actually wanted to announce this one, but the more I would think about it and announce it, the more nervous I would get. Ooh, who's there? Hi, Lucario. Thanks for watching. So I just started without a big announcement because that's easier. I can do the announcements later. I'm glad to be part of your current. Oh no, I don't know the word. I use a sai, pen tool sai at the moment. And I use a tiny little Wacom tablet. It's the To be honest, I don't know which one it is. I won it at a convention once, and so I use it since my old tablet broke down. But it's a some small Wacom tablet. Yeah, nothing fancy. I was thinking about getting an iPad, but haven't really gotten around to researching that yet. I still missed some spots. I need a little Catra in here. Reference picture. You come here. Oops. Oh, she's big. Hi. Okie dokie. Yeah, exactly. It's quite expensive. And I do want to make sure it's worth the investment. Yeah, I should probably look into alternatives, that's true. Yeah, the most tutorials for art, etc. are out for the iPad, I guess. So that would be easier, since everyone has it. Everyone can explain to you how to use it, but... is it worth it? Forgot her freckles. What's wrong with me? There we go. Ah, thanks, Lucario. Yeah, same. I also really like, I'm very content with my tablets without screens. I guess, be kind of worried to break a tablet that cost more than, I don't know, several months of rent. Not a fan of this color, but let's see. Sips.